My name is Karin Bozak, and I'm an electrical engineer in the Power Systems branch at the NASA Glenn Research Center. In my current job as an electrical engineer, I'm supporting the design, integration, and test of a power processing unit for NASA's Solar Electric Propulsion Project. The power processing unit serves as an interface between your solar array and your electric propulsion ion thruster for NASA's future next-generation space missions. On a day-to-day basis, I spend most of my time working in a lab with a team of other test engineers. NASA has a lot of programs supporting women. At the agency level, we have the Women at NASA website, which highlights the career paths and accomplishments of women across the agency. Here at NASA Glenn, I'm a member of our Women's Advisory Group, which promotes activities and volunteer events within the community to support women in the workplace. My top role model for women in STEM careers is Sally Ride. She's a role model for myself, being a female in the space program, the first female United States astronaut, as well as the youngest astronaut to fly in space. I admire Sally Ride for being a strong advocate of women in STEM career fields through her own company, Sally Ride Science, where she supports education and outreach activities for girls. I was inspired to pursue an engineering career by my high school math and science teachers that helped me to find a career path that fit my passion for those subjects. I was also inspired by a summer engineering camp where I got to see what each of the disciplines of engineers worked on and found that electrical engineering was a good fit for me. Additionally, in high school, I did a job shadowing program where I saw how engineers helped to improve medical imaging technology so that doctors could diagnose patients more accurately and faster. Through that experience, I saw how engineers can make a world of difference through their career path, and I hope to inspire future generations of engineers and scientists by sharing my work experiences here at NASA with them. I think that one of the best ways that you can inspire girls to study STEM and pursue STEM careers is through education and outreach, and really the opportunity for them to see what engineers do on a day-to-day basis to make the world a better place. I've been able to volunteer at Young Astronaut Day and other opportunities to bring students on site at NASA Glenn and see what engineers do here at our research center. And I think most importantly, just to make sure girls know that they can be an engineer and still be the confident, beautiful, intelligent girls that they already are.